students, as you have already seen videos of the chapter playing with numbers, related to those videos, I'm going to explain worksheet 1 solution. Let's start with simplification questions. Whenever there is any question of simplification, you have to use Podmas rule. So let's see the question. 50 plus 72 divided by 3 multiply 4. So here, according to Podmas rule, we will divide the number, then we will multiply, and after that we will add the number. So 72 divided by 3 will be 24, and then we will multiply this number, 24 multiply 4, that is 96, and after that we will add this number with 50, you will get the answer 146. You have learned about the different types of brackets. Here also we will do the simplification using different types of brackets. First of all, we will use vinculum var, then parenthesis, then curly brackets, then square brackets. Always move inside to outside. So 6 minus 3 will be 3. So rest will be remain the same, and after that we will use parenthesis. 9 minus 3 will be 6. After that we will solve curly brackets. 17 minus 6 will be 11. After that we will solve square brackets. 34 minus 11 will be 23. Then we will subtract the numbers. 46 minus 23 will be 23. Let's solve one more question. Very interesting one. Express 24 by using the same digits 3 times with any mathematical symbol. You can use any symbol in this. So I'm trying 8 plus 8 plus 8. 8 is the same digit and I'm using plus sign over here. So 8 plus 8 plus 8 is 24. Let's move to one more interesting one. Find 3 digits that when added or multiplied together give the same answer. So I have tried with these numbers. 1 plus 2 plus 3, you'll get the result 6. And when 1 multiplied by 2 and 2 multiplied by 3, you'll get the result 6. In this question of simplification, I'm going to use all the Podmas rules. Bracket, division, multiplication, addition, subtraction, all the rules. So as you have already learned that we have to move from inside to outside. So let us solve. When 14 divided by 2, you'll get the answer 7. After that, 7 multiplied by 5, you'll get the answer 35. So 56 minus 42 plus 7 minus 35 plus 35. When there are two opposite signs of with the same digit, you will cancel it out. Minus 35 plus 35 will become 0, and then we will solve the rest of the question. That will be remain 42 plus 7. Then 42 plus 7 means 49. And 56 when subtracted with 49, you'll get the result 7. Now, I think you can solve all the questions related to worksheet 1. Now, good luck for the rest of the questions.